Equality Now is an international human rights organization that is campaigning to end sex trafficking and sexual exploitation. We advocate for governments to enact and implement laws that provide for prevention, protection, and justice for survivors of sex trafficking and sexual exploitation. Our new report, Addressing Online Sexual Exploitation and Abuse, A Call for International Standards, examined laws at the international level and in five countries, namely India, Kenya, Nigeria, the US and the UK, including those related to online sex trafficking. We found that international and national laws have not kept pace with changing technology and that existing frameworks for international cooperation, which are vital for the transnational nature of online sex trafficking, also predate technological advances. We also found that trafficking is occurring on digital platforms that operate under very limited regulation, and protections will differ from one country to another, and that there are also tensions between digital rights of freedom of expression and privacy online and protection of users from online harm. Our overall recommendation is a call for international standards that address the global, gendered, and multi-jurisdictional nature of the problem, and this requires governments and the international community to work together to develop those standards. We would like to hear from the panel their thoughts on how to address challenges around regulating the internet and balancing freedom of expression and privacy and the right to protection from online harms, and how stakeholders might work together for global solutions. Thank you.